number of things this semester. Each of the choirs will present their contest pieces first, and then we'll present the things that you get after contest, a little more pop and style. The first group is our junior high 7th, 8th grade girls, and they started off with Perryton boys. The next piece that they will do is In Time of Silver Rain. In Time of Silver Rain. And by the way, this is the one they asked to do quite often.
Thank you.
some awards to give out to some of our members. One of the awards that, and I'm always wanting to know about potential and see people reach for the next level. So we have a couple of Most Improved Choir Member Awards, and I'd like these two young ladies to come down, Jennifer Castillo and Catherine. Outstanding choir members. I chose a seventh grader and an eighth grader in each one of these categories. For our seventh grader, the last piece that this group will be doing by themselves is a song from a Hannah Montana movie back in 07. And for all of us that were parents back then, I'm sure you remember this movie, but the song is The Climb.
Yeah.
brought home a little hardware with them. This is a... competed very well in their concert section, and then competed very well in the sight reading section. And those of you in 7th and 8th grade, all the intervals that we worked, the hardest interval of the day was go to red. And things happen in contests, and they got through that the first time, and they did a very nice job the second time. We're very proud of them. The second piece that they did for the contest was a folk song called Waters Ripple and Flow, and that will be our next piece. Thank you. judges in contests complimented them on was their ability to sing more than two parts. And I don't know why, but both of those songs ended up having three parts in them, and the judges appreciated that from them. The last song we're going to do is from the Disney movie, well, Pixar movie, Disney movie. Anyway, it's from Coco, Un Poco Loco. I knew I should have turned my page, I forgot our words. I've got most improved choir members. I've got three of them this time. Aiden Triangle. Francisco. Emma. Choir members, girls first,
Thank you.
pieces come out of a collection called Songs of the Road and Sea. The first one's about taking a journey with a friend, and the second one's about a bunch of sailors who don't particularly like this woman named Kate. Kate does not like the way sailors smell, and she lets them know it. So anyway, this is two songs, back to back, and they are Songs of the Open Road, and Nobody Cares for Kate.
Work
choir members, Edwin Ochoa. Can I tell a quick story? So Edwin, the first, like, 3 months of the first semester, his voice was going through a change and he was learning how to use all those muscles. Got to Christmas and he's like, wait a minute, he's singing everything right now. And we got to contest and his partner at contest was not able to go and he handled the part himself. So, big things for you. Thank you very much.
Afraid and go.
to go through a little bit of a change in setting now because all of them are coming up to the stage. So if you'll give us just a couple of minutes, we'll finish with the visionary. Look up the video of this when you get home. It's kind of an interesting video. But the subtitle is Do the Right Thing. And if we're ever wanting our children to learn anything, it's to do the right thing. So this is a song about that. And we've all learned different parts. At one point, there's five different parts going on. And so different groups in different places will be singing. So this is our final piece. Thank you so much for being here tonight. Please drive safely home. It's been a joy to teach your children this year. And and so we'll get started as soon as I move so they can see.
Right, never mind then. Don't you know you're not the only one suffering?